police constable has been suspended for allegedly flashing at a woman in the Yelahenka area of Bengaluru. He flashed at the woman while she was out at night to feed the stray dogs. The woman cried for help and locals arrived at the spot and the constable fled. And fur was registered against the cop.